And as you well know, Don Garlits has been drag racing for over 30 years and never has turned left other than on the return roads of the nation's drag strips. So we thought it'd be fun for Big Daddy to strap in and take a few laps around Nashville Motor Raceway, and he jumped at the chance. Now, Big Daddy was on the throttle, so listen carefully. And to say they've got a lot of power coming from Don Garlits, Brock, well, that's quite a testimony. He knows power when he feels it.
I know. I'm a little impressed that he'd be impressed, Steve. I figured it'd take an F-16 to get his attention.